Chérie,
I'm looking for someone you might know. Name of Bouchard.
You won't find him here, ma chère. He did run the club across the road, Le Serpent Rouge, but had to move premises. There was a lot of trouble, I heard. Things needed to lie quiet for a while.
Oh? Trouble?
Lost some of his best people. Very messy business. Made him nervous. And that's saying something.
Do you know where he moved to?
No idea. There are people who know, but if your mind wants to lie low, he won't be easy to contact.
I'd have guessed as much. Everyone's in hiding.
Not everyone, chérie. What do you want him for?
I'm trying to track down a friend's movements.
Lost, is he?
Dead. But he made contact with Bouchard before he checked out.
Tell you what, there's two guys who used to work at Le Serpent Rouge.
So Bouchard didn't lose everybody?
Nope. These two left before the troubles closed the place down. One's a miserable old devil called Bernard, who was the janitor there. He hangs about in the park sometimes.
And the other one?
The other one, Pierre, worked as a barman. Makes bad deals that backfire on him. He runs the cafe at the Place d'Arcade now. Café Métro. You never know. Might be worth a shot.
Better than anything I have so far. Thanks. I didn't catch your name.
Janice. Everyone knows me around here. Look, be careful, chérie. Bouchard's a mean operator, and he's been targeted hard recently.
Does anyone know who's causing Bouchard all this grief, or why?
No, or they're not saying. The Monstrum has got everyone too scared to talk.
I'd have thought Bouchard would be geared up for trouble.
He can handle it all right. No one better. But the way his people has been dying, so ugly. And that poor woman.
What woman?
Someone called Carvier. She worked at the Louvre, it said on the radio. I don't want to talk about it.
Carvier?
No, you watch out, my chère. There is a lot of sickos loose on the street.
Yeah.
That's okay. Some of us like it that way.
Non, je cherche pas d'employé à mi-temps. Qui vous a dit un truc pareil? Ben, c'est un tocard.
Are you Pierre?
Possibly. What can I get you?
Information.
Really? Well, everyone wants something for nothing.
It needn't be for nothing. We could trade.
Trade?
You used to work at Le Serpent Rouge. I need to find your ex-boss, Bouchard.
You don't look like police.
How would you know?
I don't talk to police.
With your reputation, you'd be unwise to.
What do you... Never mind. You mentioned a trade.
What sort of problems do you have? Any situations need clearing up? Difficulties removed?
In exchange for information about Louis Bouchard. That's dangerous information.
I'm a dangerous girl, and right now I'm losing patience.
I do have a situation that needs tidying. A retrieval job. Something I forgot to pick up from Le Serpent Rouge when I left in a hurry. It's mine, and I want it back.
Why don't you just pick it up yourself?
Two guesses.
Bouchard? The Monstrum?
Don't joke about the Monstrum. Bouchard ran a lot of operations there. The place will be staked out.
Just tell me where the item is in the club.
It's small. Small enough to fit inside one of the stage lights. The one that doesn't work.
That's it? Okay. I can work with that. How do I get into the club?
With this. This will get you in behind the stage area at the back. Return what's mine to me here, and I'll put you in touch with Louis Bouchard.
I'm sure he'll be glad to hear from you again.
He isn't going to. I just tell you where to find him. Then it's up to you.
Okay. And if this doesn't work out, I know where to find you. Don't I, Pierre?
Ouais, je suis le patron du RAD, et non, ça m'intéresse pas. J'avisais plus de rappeler.
My legs feel stronger.
Keep away from the ring.
Nice watch.
What?
Am I talking too fast for you?
Okay, sister. You're leaving, now.
What about a wager?
Yeah? On what?
Those boys in the ring. What are their names?
Look, lady.
Come on. What are their names?
Okay. Guy with the tattoo's Zack. The one with the headgear is Carl.
That's more like it. I bet all the cash in my pocket, against your fancy gold watch, that I can pick the best fighter.
Do you have 200 jewels, smart mouth?
Not on me, no.
Come back when you do. Now get lost.
me alone. I'm busy.
Open for business.
You managed to get in, didn't you?
Just checking. I didn't want to waste your time, or mine.
Discretion is my middle name. Especially with strangers who just walk in off the street.
How concerned are you with legal niceties?
What concerns me is the police. They ask a lot of questions.
Do you?
If it suits me, I make my own.